Hi guys and happy Tuesday. Dispatcher daily routine can be challenging. I have been reading lots and lots of comments under my YouTube videos, and I just got to one of the ideas. People say, well, pre-booking loads, it can be so bad because how can you calculate hours of service? How can you predict loading and unloading? And here's the thing, guys, after a while, after months, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, you're gonna learn your shippers and receivers. And you need to make sure that you do not skip that step that I am preaching in my classes, in my videos, and telling you to call and verify appointments, especially if you go to the strict shippers and receivers, right? Publix, McLane, Food Lion, CNS, Americold, Cisco and West Coast, Albertsons, right? Because if you did not do that and you trusted the broker, well, you might be sitting there for a while, because those receivers are pre-booked and they are not that flexible, they are not that friendly. So yes, it is your job. One of the guys was just giving me a hard time for the last 2 days. I think he's a Serbian, and he's like, well, I like what you do, but your pre-booking loads is nonsense. Well, I can tell you this, it's not a nonsense if you know what you're doing. Plus, well, if something goes wrong, you can explain to the broker and you're gonna cancel, as long as what? As long as you don't cancel the last minute. So there has to be a professional side of it, right? You cannot cancel last minute. And the brokers understand, because they also have loads that get canceled, or the shippers who are holding their trucks, and the shippers who are not unload your truck on time, or their team who did not make appointments. In this market, pre-booking is crucial. I am hearing more and more stories that drivers are sitting there without loads for a day or two or three. You know what? I'd better pre-book the load. And sometimes I even gonna pre-book the second load just in case, if I am not sure about this broker and he might cancel on me because he's gonna find cheaper carrier. So unfortunately, sometimes this game is not fair. In this case, I'm a representative carrier, and I'm gonna do what is best for my carrier. And that's how it's gonna go, guys. You're gonna find a way how you wanna work, but I can tell you that trying to find a load afternoon, or trying to find a load early in the morning on Monday or Saturday, it's not gonna get you that far. So stay professional, make sure you understand what's going on with the market.